stocks and bonds, cash and goods, yeah, 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 well. Per capita investment, money, money, money. No, no, get away, get away, get away!
Did I scare you, Dad?
No, Christopher, I am not one bit frightened. You're going to get a complete thrashing and whipping!
Okay, ready. Do your stuff, Dad.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Christopher, what's going on? Why are you a ghost?
You pulled out your lure and you just...
No, no, I didn't. I swear I'm innocent. I don't remember what happened. What?
Dad, think about it. Oh boy, I really should clean up all of these bear bottles. Well, that reminds me, I don't have any more money for bear tonight. Oh, I know. I've got a couple of Dexatrims in my drawer. That'll be great. I'll get all fired. Oh, well, like, there I go.
I think I'll sneak up and have a little spy in Christopher's room and see what he's up to, and I'll get your red hand and help. Oh, Christopher, I forgot to... What? You're taking drugs! You're taking 5 very small killer pills!
Calm down, Dad! What are you doing with your Luger?
Christopher, don't you realize I always pack my Luger when I enter your room, just in case?
What? What are you talking about?
No, Christopher, you'll pay for this dearly with your life!
Be with us next week for The Trial of Mr. Shields.